Job has spent 34 chapters questioning God about the suffering in his life. And God responds, not with an explanation, but some questions of his own. He knows that Job can't answer these questions, but through them, God is not humiliating Job. Okay, if you have a wrong idea of the character and nature of God, you say, wow, God's just really trying to humiliate him. No, I don't believe he is. He is revealing himself to Job as the sovereign Lord over everything. Over everything.